For the past couple of months, we've been rolling out a new video every Tuesday on macroeconomics. There's a lot more to cover there, but we're going to take a little tiny break to jump back into microeconomics. Today, we're announcing the release of our microeconomics exam. Don't worry, you don't need a number two pencil to set your alarm. If you pass, you get a Marginal Revolution University certificate and this shiny badge on your profile. More importantly, though, the exam is a great way to practice and learn the concepts. Watching the videos is only the first step in mastering the material. You really need to practice afterwards. Last week, we released the first of our office hours videos. The idea there is to walk through practice problems together. So go take the exam and then let us know what problems were difficult, and we'll do some office hours videos together. There are links to both the exam and where to vote on what practice questions you want covered. Somewhere on the screen, there should be links. I wish I could tell you exactly where, but that's up to the folks at YouTube and depends on how you access the video. So for some, it might be like up here. Some might have it kind of over here. Some might see like this whole block of stuff like right around here. In the future, when you watch this video in like 3D and virtual reality, you might like just like walk around me and there might be like a big bucket of links that you just kind of pull one out of. I'm not sure. If all else fails, you can always just check the video description. So take the exam, tell us what questions give you trouble, and we'll tackle the most popular requests first. While we've got our heads in micro, I want to tell you about a cool video coming out next week. Tyler and Alex disagree about why higher education leads to higher wages. Are we learning valuable skills in college, or is it all just signaling? Tyler and Alex see it different ways, which as a fellow econ nerd was a lot of fun to watch. Check back next Tuesday to see that discussion.